So my wife used to be in the band with us for a long time, and about 2.5 years ago, we had a little girl, and Ellie decided she wanted to get off the road, so she hadn't been touring with us for the last year and a half, and this is a song I wrote for her long before she would date me. I was in the friend zone a little bit. And I never wanted to be the guy to write the song to get the girl. Because in college, I didn't really like that guy very much. You know, the guy that it's like outside singing, your body is a wonderland, and just seeing who, seeing who gets caught in the web, you know. And if you are that guy, it's never too late to stop. It'd be better. But nothing was really working for me, so I wrote a song for Ellie. And it took her from a no to a maybe. Which is pretty great step forward.
If I could be like Albert Einstein, I'd rather just be dumb than be with you. If I could sing like Frank Sinatra, I would rather just sit and talk to you. With you, I can be myself. With you. when I'm with you.